Old Natty here. Today's workout, 100 squat pulls and 100 six count burpees, 15 pound vest. Solid workout, good cardio, good muscle work. The biggest thing I wanted to talk about was the idea of playing like counting games or mind games, like I talked about last time. To get through a set or whatever. The squat pulls went all right, but the pulling fatigued the upper body. So when I got to the six counts, it was a bit more of a challenge to grind out the push-ups. So the first goal I set for myself was to do the first 25 straight. And then I said go 25 backwards, which got me to 50. Then I started doing sets of five. The idea was to do 10 sets of five, so get to the next set of five. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 10, working backwards, 1, 2, 3, 4, 9. And then when I hit 8, I was like, if I count 10 backwards, I can skip one of the sets of five. I can go from 8 to 6. And then I did another 10 backwards. That left me with 15 reps left. And I did 15 backwards. And it was interesting how the pacing changes with the counting. Like when I was trying to do sets of 10 or sets of 5, I'd sort of slow down in the set. But then the last 15, taking each one individually, I kind of picked up the pace, but also I feel like I got a little more power in the reps. Anyway, just observations. Old Natty, I'm out.